Sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe. Lots of people. How many of you know this song? Loads of people know this song. And if you don't know it, you're gonna know it, because we're gonna sing that part a lot. So get used to it. But it's got a lot of silly words in between those choruses. So we'll try that again, and then I'll start doing the choruses, and we'll see how we go from there. So one more chorus right here. Sweet violets,
sweeter than the roses,
covered all over from head to toe, covered all over in sweet violets. There once was a farmer who took a young miss in back of the barn, where he gave her a lecture on horses and chickens and eggs, and told her she had such beautiful manners that suited a girl of her charms, a girl that he wanted to take in his washing and ironing, and then if she did, they could get married and raise lots of sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over in sweet violets. There's more. The girl told the farmer that he'd better stop, and she called her father, and he called a taxi that got there before very long, 'cause someone was doing his little girl right for a change. And so that's why he said, if you marry her, son, you're better off single, 'cause it's always been my belief marriage will bring a man nothing but sweet violets,
sweeter than the roses,
covered all over from head to toe, covered all over in sweet violets. There's more. I'm sorry to say, but there's more. The farmer decided he'd wed anyway, and started in planning for his wedding suit, which he purchased for only $1. But then he found out he was just out of money, and so he got left in the lurch, standing and waiting in front of